content. Live. Okay. Now refresh the page. Ah, all right. Good to go. Okay. Well, currently, well, TennoCon's going on, so I'm, I guess, being gypped. I've been leveling some of my stuff off cam. Got some new stuff for the sake of leveling up my mastery. Kinds of good stuff. However, we're gonna go to our good gear. Do I still have mods? Yes, okay. And we're gonna see if we can figure out how to start the apostasy prologue. I checked I forgot I had this. That wasn't there before. Okay. Touch it. We're gonna touch it. Okay, well, how's that the apostasy prologue? Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. I was quickly double checking to make sure audio was working well. Okay, well, guess we're here now. What the heck is going on? If I touch this is Margulis still alive? The Margulis is dead.
You know I can't.
Oh.
Can't?
Never mind, I think this is the past. Hear it.
Margulis, please forgive me.
Oh.
Honored Seven, we have gathered here today to carry out the sentencing of Archimedean Margulis. You face the Jade Light. Recant, and we will grant a merciful death.
My daughters, my sons, I want you to know my last thoughts are of you.
Okay. What is going on? That looks just one of the...
How long have we waited for this moment?
Forgive me.
For what? I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned, just as she was.
What?
Ballas.
I will not abandon you again, Margalis.
A new quest is available in your codex.
Operator? What is happening? Is the Lotus... is she gone? Ordis will attempt to synthesize her mission directives until we can figure out where she is.
Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna quickly Google stunning speed. And see if that's worth it. Speed. More frame. Oh, wait, I already have that. Okay. Nope.
I don't care too much.
Okay, so, sacrifice. Guess, here we go. Alright. Is it gonna be in here? Yeah. Oh, I have to transfer it, don't I?
Operator? Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about narwhals, Ordis. That's just customizing for us. Wait, hold on. I think I just did it dumb. Yeah. I need to actually...
Tenno.
I'm gonna touch it. What is going on?
Howl all you want. It won't bring him back. Lua brings cannot defy your creator. Even I make mistakes, like you.
Operator, are you all right? Your data wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she
abandoned you,
was taken, Otis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Ordis, don't.
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you mean?
That's enough, Ordis. Scan for sentient energy on Earth. Recent activity.
I don't think. Oh, what's this? Marking on navigation. How did you know? Oh, Ordis, this is the operator we're talking about.
Sentient. Yay. Because who doesn't love sentience? Okay, so I just chunked my chair down, and like, my eyes are basically at the level of my desk. Okay, come on, let's go back up. Not that short.
I am not sensing any sentience, but there is something. Oh no, ghouls. Something must have disturbed their incubation sacs. A disgusting life cycle.
You know what? Also,
Operator, I am just a bug-addled cephalon, but if you ever need to talk, Ordis would be happy to hear how depressed you are.
That was fantastic. Ordis, amazing. I know there's more ghouls, but I just don't feel like fighting more of them. Because I want to do story stuff. And all of my stuff is max level right now, so. Sit here and mash this button. I'm done with you. Oh, that's a flamethrower. No, I really don't like being on fire, so if you could stop it. Man. Oh, ow. Poisoned. Cool. Take that. Unk. Alright, go. Oh. Look.
I saw this place.
How? Did she? The Lotus? Show you?
I want that.
I don't know, but I think she wants me to see this. I'll scan the scene, check for warframe traces.
Oh, no, I'm gonna say it. Oh, no. Woo! Got me worried.
Remnants appear to be of warframe composition. I am not familiar with this design. This blade may predate everything in your arsenal. Very faint traces of mineral exposure from Lua. Almost crude. If you can get another scan, I may be able to synthesize a partial schematic of the victim. I know what you're going through. With the Lotus, I mean. Remember how you abandoned me? But look at how
angry,
happy I am now. Don't worry, operator. We'll find her.
I was thinking something over here. It's like, no. No, I wish that the mouse button on my new mouse would work for more than 5 seconds without just having a seizure. I feel like I'm doing a dumb. Am I standing on top of it? Wait, no. So that's one hard scan. Okay, there is something over here. Oh, I was there.
Processing. I have extraction ready. I think you should hurry.
What is? Is there something trying to kill him? Well, there's one of things.
Ortis, what's going on?
Are they coordinating an ambush? I may have underestimated ghoul intelligence. Expect resistance toward the extraction zone.
Don't worry, I'm a flipping ninja. I got like doing flips. That's not the right way. Listen, that's a word for it. Fire. That is, I accidentally hit the air. Ow. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think you can pop out of machinery. You're good, but you ain't that good. Alrighty. Bored, putting a single message in the chat. Listen, that's a word for it. Fire. That. Check my foundry.
I've reconstructed what I could. Check your foundry, operator. Uncertain if any Tenno has linked with this design. The transference bolt seems different, but we cannot build this without more data.
Okay,
what about Lua? You said there were traces on the weapon.
Right. One step ahead, aren't you, operator? Marking on navigation.
Lua? So, explore Lua. Oh, there's a sortie going on. No, not time to deal. Oh, yeah. Yawns. Oh, Grenier. Oh, please tell me there's not going to be more ghouls.
Are you sure we want to build this warframe? It could be dangerous.
What I saw, what the Lotus showed me, this warframe knew Ballas. It tried to attack him.
What? The warframes are transference controlled, battle envoys for the operator to command. I don't understand.
This one is different.
So look at that. Different meaning, it's going to be a royal pain in my butt. What's going to use? Oh, okay. In the background, you'll probably hear my father. Oh my gosh.
Cipher. Impossible to bypass. They use mnemonic code glyphs drawn directly from your memory. Perhaps search the area? Curious. These markings seem fresh. Are there more?
There's those two.
Another. Is that a paired symbol there?
The order may be important for the cipher.
That. Oh. Okay, it does show me. Look at that.
Ordis? What are these? Some new sentient design?
An old design. Mimics. Sentient mimics. These haven't been seen since the old war.
Great.
How did mimics get to the origin system? Operator, be vigilant when approaching the things.
Things.
That's
sorry, I can't be more specific.
Oh, I know, I can see it. So it's just, there we go. Okay. Might just be a health thing, but I'm not having too much trouble with these sentients. Okay. Very quickly gonna become one of those who just hug a wall or something. Darn it, I hate mimics. Cause just like, oh, that's a nice chest there, I'm gonna go get some loot, and the chest just tried to eat me. You know what? No, come here, come here. On fire. That's not doing much. Stop smacking me. Okay, so I'm gonna shoot from over here. Going glyph hunting. her.
You found one. Memorize it.
I hope I don't actually have to jot these down. Don't you dare. Okay, yeah, these definitely have less health than the Conquilus and Battleus. Darn it. Not really excited. Man, can I have my Orican sculpture now? Back.
Another, and look, a different marking beside it.
You know what? No. Oh my gosh. Is there anything else trying to kill me? Mimic me? I think mimics were originally designed by someone who hates gamers. Like, oh, you want to get loot so you can make the game a little bit easier or just enjoy it more because you have more fun things? No. This is a test chip. This is. I'm gonna see if I can do this. Was this one? You know what? Forget it. I could barely hold off with one with another person. And no. Hello, Blue Saber Ninja. Sorry, I don't pay attention very well. I thought I just blew him up. I was like, wow. I officially upgraded my awesome. Oh, there's the other one. Go away. Okie dokie. There we go.
That should be the last one. Now, to figure out the correct ordering.
Why does it always do that? I don't know what kind of crazy funky arms that called it. It wasn't flush against the wall, it was just kind of standing there. Alright, now go quickly. Me through and they shut the door behind me. I don't want any more mimics. Yes?
These markings signify danger. Was this a containment cell for something?
Umbra.
Umbra. Cave
weapons must have compromised the enclosure.
Likely. There are still strong aftershocks from when you put Lua out of the void.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, can't search much if you, Was that a sentry turret? It was. Okay. Let's see here. I'm gonna use my magical tendril abilities and just foosh. Magical ability of hitting control in space. Bullet jump. Alright. Oh. Hello. What is...
It is with the greatest of risk that I commit this recording. The codices within reveal the hidden weakness of your most feared enemy. My creations, my frames of war.
Oh, okay.
A Vitruvian. This is rare Orokin technology. Incredible, it survived this long. You should destroy it immediately.
What? No. We need to get inside. But it's locked to a new set of codes. I'm bringing it back for analysis.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Is there rocks falling out of the ceiling? I'm gonna book it. Oh my gosh. Nope. Mm-mm. No. Oh, I need to go this way. Let's go. Let's go. Boulder jump, boulder jump, boulder jump, boulder jump. Two. Shimmy on over here. Okey-dokey. I'm gonna come over here. Smack this. Hope it doesn't turn into a mimic. Can we please be done with the mimics? Ooh, bam. Well, if I ever use glaives, I'll use that. Oh, I got a sentient core. Sentient. Got some smites.
Operator, I'd rather not connect that Vitruvian to my systems. It could
make me crazy.
Affect my systems in unforeseen ways.
I think you're already
the Ballas.
Aureus.
He's our only
Ortis.
Way to the Lotus. Please, Ortis.
You had to say please, didn't you? Ortis, you need to learn how to stand up for yourself. To say no and mean it. Even if it is the operator.
Even if it is the operator.
Are we crashing? I'm really worried when I saw that on the subtitles.
I have been upgraded, Starchild. Your Warframe blueprint now has the required data. Check Foundry.
Ortis! No! No. Where's Ortis? I want Ortis back. I want Ortis. No. Where's Crazy Ortis? I want Crazy Grumpy Ortis. Where's the deranged gerbil? My poor deranged gerbil. Oh my word, he has 300 armor.
Oh. finest serums to treat you. Shall we pass the time with a game of Komi? Like old times.
You remember this game, don't you? Think your move and the old senses. Oh, this. I've had them fit you with a transference bolt. In honor of our history together.
And look, look who hasn't left your side since you took ill.
Look at him, old man. Look at your son.
Am I supposed to...
Frame I warned you not to build, that you built anyway, caused a massive transference overload and damaged my precepts. It has escaped out into the system.
When I linked to it, there was something there. A memory.
Warframes are transference proxies for the Star Child. They do not have memories.
Well, this one does. Might be why it's unstable. Ordis. Let me look at the Vitruvian.
What led us here? You did, you vile blasphemies. Machines thinking, breeding. You were to bear us a new promised land. But when you arrived at that distant world, you knew that in time, we would bring ruin to it as well. As we had to Earth. And so it was, we came to war.
Ordis, we need to track that Umbra Warframe.
Done, Star Child.
Ordis, you're not insane anymore. Ordis. Oh, it's faction sentient, whatever. I don't English.
Star Child, are you seeking revenge for its damage to me? Will you destroy this Umbra Warframe?
No, the codes are in his memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
Oh, look at all these dead Grenier. Ordis better get broken again. We're saying Ordis on the knee. Broken. Okay, no, mess that up. Thank you.
With caution.
See, I'm gonna fight with you. Hey, ow! Oh my gosh, what the heck? No. You can go. Oh look, that's almost lower half. But did it
Star Child, use your void blast to weaken him. Star Child, you have an opening.
What it is. Them, the most not considered.
I see.
Yeah, probably. Oh, dear.
Curious.
Wait. This was still there. Take care of four.
Fine move.
You
served with distinction, old Dax. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall.
Okay.
The sentient battle at Hull. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor. Will you follow in your father's path? Of course. He will. And his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another, culled from your subversive bloodline. You thought you could outplay me? I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me, intercepted my communications. But I saw your move long before you took it. And so, we come to the consequences.
Father, you all right? Please, do something for him.
Star Child, were you successful?
I couldn't breathe.
Somehow you are inverting the flow. Not from Tenno to Warframe, but Warframe to Tenno. There may be residual effects. Return to the ship.
Okay. Can we get to the part where the guy dies? Especially with, like, decapitation? Nope. Mm-mm. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Great. Oh, come on. I'm losing all my revives. They weren't gonna shoot me. Oh my gosh. Welp. Let me out of the corner. Thank you. Oh, what do you do in Arkansas? I wanna get in Arkansas, I'll just go farm Ceres. Why aren't they both taking damage? Oh my word. Are we done? Please. And please be done with Sentience. I don't really know how to pronounce her name and I don't care all that much. I hate hacking those harder ground ones. No, we're done. We're out. Umbra, we're coming for you. Why can't you just pick me up here? It's outside. You picked me up underwater. I think you can stand picking me up outside. Okay. There we go. Stretch it. There we go. Been swimming for almost an hour. Feel accomplished.
Out of colonies became gardens. We cultured the infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed, but only just. The helmet was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao.
Right.
We took our greatest, volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested.
Good job! Greatest plague to the system. You made it. Because of your own stupidity.
But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield, biodrones under our command.
Gee, something tells me it might not work.
The warframes. All of them failures. Surprised. They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them. Great.
you know, Hung-Ho, but there is a hidden half, a secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the void.
Star Child, repairs continue. Allow me to test vestigial precepts for a moment, like caring.
Operator, you need to stop this.
Oh, yes.
You could suffer permanent harm from Umbra's memory. What if you internalize all this?
I feel like he's leading me to the truth about Valeth. Right now, it's all I have to go on.
You sound constipated. I'm just saying. Well, real quick. I'll just get my broken scepter. And where are we going next?
Go to Neptune! Go! Oh my word.
Sheesh. Oh, click on a button. Not want to click on that. Alright, Corpus.
Ballas must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area.
Nope. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. They're smart. They're really smart, and I hate that. I was lucky. Okay, thank you. I was just like, wait. If I didn't just release the lockdown, what did I do? You know what? I don't care. Oh my word. You know what, Umbra? You can take care of them.
The area is locked down. We need to take care of those mimics.
Alrighty. Alright, yeah, spores. I thought Umbra was right behind me.
Keep searching. They are here somewhere.
I'm just glad Ordis is back. Like, Ordis is back. No, bad boy. Sorry, but I just hear Ron Weasley screaming in the background because my parents are watching Harry Potter. It's great. Is it both in this area? There's one. Kill that one. Okay. That did 5 damage. Could you not?
Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that warframe?
Alright, then.
Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
Darn it. Boom. In. I'm working on it. Is that? I did all that? It's Void Attacks. Alright. Welp, that went. Oh my gosh, I forgot he's a warframe. He can get up there. Derp. Just gonna grab this. Okay, yeah, I think I found my plan. Boy. Oh, darn it, I didn't transfer out. Done. Go, 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 go. You know, if I could maybe move without just immediately getting knocked out of transference, that'd be great. No? Hit him. Wow, my aim is just the worst, apparently. And now I shall be stunlocked for the next 2 years. Also known as deep. Okay, all my tabs decided to just minimize. Wow. It's almost killing my warframe as well. To do this again. That was a decent shot, decent burst. Right, come at me in a straight line. That will be easy for me to hit you. range limitation. That's gonna make this harder. But I'm quite certain I wasn't missing him when he was running straight at me. Okay, well. No, I didn't switch out in time. This is going to be very... I'm still up. Quite entertaining. Oh, I need to get the chat back up. There we go. Get up, get up, get up, go, 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 move. Thank you. Could I move, sir? Thank you. Jerk.
That did it. Now is your chance.
Okay, I have to drop his shield, then melee him in transference mode. Okay.
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on, all of these go to the Jade Light.
Oh. Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you sing to us? Smiles from Jerome?
How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Isa, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind?
Because you're a jerk. That's why.
But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine. To live forever with only one memory.
No.
See one you love. Die. But you would have to imagine a lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun. Reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
Well, that's,
he's gonna kill him.
Who's going to what?
Balus. He's going to kill my... his... son. Isa.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
You'd be surprised. Oh, there's Corpus. Greetings, sir. Where was an Xmas? Nope, 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 no. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It's unmajestic. Note to self, need to. Oh my gosh, I have no room to move. I'm simultaneously hating it and loving it. I like it, but it's just the most infuriating thing having to fight sentience so close quarters. You know what? You can stay down there. No, why does... I am very confused as to why, when I look down in a game, my mouse goes with it. Running around at the speed of sound, got nowhere to go, cause all the doors are locked. Please, for the love of my sanity, die. Hallelujah. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Don't move. Turd bird. Never mind, because the game has decided it does not want me to live. Am I gonna have to, like, melee fight him? And who thought these guys were a good idea? Let me live. That's the downside to almost all of my weapons doing the same type of damage. So, I swear if I got locked out again, I'm not gonna be a happy boy. Oh, this quest, it's a quest alright. This quest, has a great reward at the end. It's gonna make you rip out your hair in the meantime.
Okay.
Before the vain faith, our people held dualism as truth. That all things were of two parts, mind and body, consciousness and matter, of our world and the void. It was from there that our answer finally came.
Okay.
Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the Saruman survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the mystery. transference lens. The Warframe's the body, and they the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place, but do not underestimate these devils on how. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we could.
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prepare the landing craft, Ordis. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does.
Oh. I guess I'm going here. Okay, so I guess the Zeremon was the ship that had the accident in the void and, created the Tenno babies.
Operator, please reconsider. You know how dangerous this is. The sentience will be here in force. This is why you bring a Warframe to these things.
My Warframe is here. I just have to find it.
Oh. My rising star. Would you look at that?
Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
Gotta be very careful. It doesn't really matter because he's moving a lot faster than I am. Okay. That works. No, please do what I tell you. Namely, crouch, go into void mode, and run! Wow. You can't really do much with 100 health, can you? He is immune during that. So what I personally think would be one of my best times to attack him, he's just going immune. Woo! Can't escape that either. Watching myself fail over and over on stream on my monitor. Oh my gosh, I survived an attack. I'm gonna guess that thing where my screen goes dark is radio blind. Because it is, I think Umbra is based on Excalibur. I keep on seeing things about Excalibur, Umbra. Umbra. I'm sorry, but you were stunned. And you killed me anyways. Obey the laws of the game. Oh.
You have relived this moment countless times. But our minds are linked now. We'll face this together. This poison he's given you, it has taken your will away. You are a victim as much as your son.
Right, now I'm keep on playing the game.
Sorry, Isa. The time has come.
We are together.
I am honored to be your son.
Ballas did this. Not you.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm not going to kill your boy.
You are.
Father? Father!
Oh, wow. He did. Sorry about that. No dialogue happened. Source of no.
We had created monsters we couldn't control. We drugged them, tortured them, eviscerated them. We brutalized their minds, but it did not work. Until they came. It was not their force of will, not their void devilry, not their alien darkness. It was something else. It was that somehow, from within the derelict horror, they had learned a way to see inside an ugly, broken thing. And take away its pain. Use this memory. It fuels our wrath.
Okay, okay, so I'm a demon now. Alright, let's see if I can remember how to use this. I have not Excalibur'd in a long time. Like, in Venus, I grinded Warframe.
Operator, you did it! Your transference signal is clean, synchronized with that Warframe.
So fast.
Mark a path to extraction. We've got one last mission before this is done.
Marking, but I'm detecting a mass of sentient forces converging on your location. Quickly, you may be able to escape.
No. Let them come.
Bring it. I just look cool. Jump, please. Oh, there's someone beating me to death. Radio Howl. Okay, I think here I'm strapped. Actually, what I should be doing, then do that. Because if the blades are more powerful. As well as, you know, ranged. I need energy. Like, right now. Well, die. Hello. Goodbye. No. No. Let's go. I'm done. I'm done with Vengeance. And I swear if there are more mimics, there's gonna be a non-happy boy. Granted, this is supposed to be a happy quest. We're about to boingy 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 on out of here with my delicious looking cape.
Salt Bomber Boy. Skidotti and tired, wow.
Yawning. I'm making yawn noises. Are we going to kill Ballas?
Operator, we have no idea what Ballas is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ordis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play?
Let's learn about the war.
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within.
Sorry.
Operator, there is much to be done. Please consult the navigation console.
Sorry, I'm making a helmet charger. And it's a kit. Okay. Oh! I have good guns now.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm gonna look into that later. I need to upgrade this with Fury and Crush Point. Oh. Okay, that already does damage. Good. So slash and puncture. And trauma. Didn't I have an upgraded toxin? Yes, I did. Now, I believe I have a North Wind. Was it? Oh no, I have the wrong one. Okay. Part of me is just gonna go do a happy boy. Return to Earth.
I'm going back to Earth. Yay!
Oh, joy, more sentience. Sin-din-din-din-din-din-din.
He is waiting for you, but I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the courtyard. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
Alright, Ballas. I'm here to kick your butt. That's it. Just kick your butt. Oh, look, attention. You know, probably should have upgraded first, like my Warframe, what alt do I want? Okay.
I tried to release you from your torment, but it seems those devils rebuilt you.
What have you done with her, Ballas? Where is the Lotus?
Has the wolf become a dog? Is this Umbra or Sumteno?
Sumteno is about to kick your butt.
Then both will burn.
Ah! whack him? Oh my gosh. Okay, okay. Let me go upgrade first. I forgot to upgrade my Excalibur. We're gonna try this again. This is the upgrade. Upgrade. Strength. Oh, I already have plus health and armor. That is fantastic. Now, throw on a redirection for plus shield. Can I do a plus? Yeah, okay. That. Where's my intensify? Where is. Oh. That'll be helpful. Ability efficiency, ability range. That's on. Gonna cost more, but I think we're good. Hold on. Damage and crit. Okay. That means I need my fury still. I just need running strike. I haven't upgraded that, and I really don't want to upgrade that yet. Where? I put that on and fever strike. Okay, now we're gonna remove shocking touch and fever strike. There we go. Turn to Earth. And I just heard a deranged gerbil sounding head from, I think it's Prisoner of Azkaban. Yeah, that's the third one in Harry Potter. Whoa! Just knocked over a water bottle.
It was out and it was obnoxious.
He is waiting for you, but I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the courtyard. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
So he's a coward. She's afraid. I don't feel like fighting any of them. No mods are gonna show up during the boss fight. Okay, we're gonna try this again, but with an actual amount of health and shields and stuff.
I tried to release you from your torment, but it seems those
devils nailed it.
What have you done with her? Ballas, where is the Lotus?
Has the wolf become a dog?
I already know something about that because Mr. Wolf Dude decided to just tell me. Not the specifics, but still. On both of you, never mind.
Defy me. Not even your Tenno Devil can defy.
Hat called it.
I created you.
And? You're also a jerk.
This was inevitable.
Yes. Yes. She has foreseen it.
Great.
Where is she? Where is the Lotus?
Oh. Hey.
Done to you?
Nothing. This is what I am.
Drifting, gaunt beyond the bleak star. Mother, I am coming home.
Health bar was like behind it, yes. What just happened?
I saw her, Ortis.
But it wasn't her. Was it?
No. I don't know. But I'm going to find out.
I'm placing you in custody.
Why am I missing my head? Wait a minute. Okay, back to serious. What? Seriously, that's it? That was the conclusion? Just like, wait, how was that? That's so boring. Can I still touch it? No. Well, that's that, I guess. Okay, well, that's just happened. Alright, I'm probably gonna end this here, guys. Just gonna take a break because I'm on the screen for way too long today. Anyways,
Everything in orders, operator?
Peace.